On 31st of August, Bayswater Wilson will be receiving the Magsaysay Award in Manila. He has been given the award for his two-decade-long struggle for reclaiming for the Dalits the human dignity that is their natural birthright. Founder of the Safai Karmchari Andolan, Wilson has been fighting for the last 21 years for the abolition of manual scavenging. On this occasion, Outlook spoke to Wilson on his work and the ongoing struggle of the scavengers. The last 3 years have seen a landmark law for ending manual scavenging and an order by the Supreme Court for compensation of rupees 10 lakhs to everyone who died since 1993 while cleaning the sewer. What has been the impact?
While cleaning the sewer lines and the septic tanks, 1370 people within these 2 years, they died after the Supreme Court judgment. Nobody knows. See, Supreme Court judgment has brought a kind of a consciousness and the awareness among the bureaucrats and the many people about the what the manual scavenging, what is the law and all.
Right.
But implementation, it is like a law, how it has impacted, same wise even the judgment also. It has not made any kind of a significant.
So are you suggesting that no compensation has been paid to anyone since the order in 2014?
No, they paid. They paid for the 26 people, they paid.
Where?
Punjab, Tamil Nadu, Madhya Pradesh, Telangana, and Rajasthan, Abhi, just 2 weeks before.
So out of 1,370,
26
people.
And out of that, only 8 people got the 10 lakhs. And others, they are saying that we can give only 2 lakhs, we can give 3 lakhs because a private, you are working under the contract, why should I give? This is another one.
Did your organization take it up with the Tamil Nadu government?
Very surprising and painful is the Tamil Nadu government, they said that why should we pay if somebody is dying in some septic tank, which is not, we are not interested.
I see.
They went on their own and they died. Why should we pay? So we went and we explained to them very clearly, because you have not provided the underground drainage system, thereby the septic tanks are existing. Septic tanks are not actually supposed to, somebody can enter. And 2013 Act and the rule says very clearly, no human being enter into this, any sewer line or the septic tank.
Nobody will.
Nobody. Nobody should. But you are making them to enter. So when there is a law which is violating, you have to take the punishment on the people who has this toilets or the whatever. And you have to pay the compensation. And there is some natural calamity happens. So you come and announce the 10 lakhs. So natural calamity is not the government is doing. No. That is, it comes automatically.
Right.
And some driver takes the bus and it falls into the some drain or here or there on the drain nice somewhere in the outside the road, then you immediately announce the 10 lakhs and somebody go for the some Tirtha Yatras, some Kumbh Mela, somebody died, you announce everything.
What do you believe is the reason?
When it comes to the poor and marginalized and any oppressed and the women, minorities, all these groups marginalized in the country, when the money gives by any officer, they think that that is going from their bank account, like their pocket. When it comes to the some industrialist and some kind of a corporate and unka, very recently we read the news item, very 2 years after this present government, they have written off 1.14 lakhs of crores rupees for the corporates. Tamil Nadu government went to the Supreme Court stating that in the judgment it is not very clear who has to pay. Then may the judgment, again the Supreme Court hearing, because we were the petitioners, they called us also, issued the notice. We went, our advocate also appeared. But before hearing much, just seeing the all the letters, everything, then Supreme Court judges, they said very clearly, further clarifications are not required. It is, judgment itself is a very clear.
So what is your next alternative?
We are going. Already the application is contempt of the court. We are going.
Have you ever come across anyone other than the Dalits engaged in manual scavenging?
No, there is. We have conducted the survey across the country. We have almost 30 states. So you will never see any only untouchables will be there. Different caste groups in the state, right. When you move, different caste groups are there, different religions be there, different languages will be there, but all are untouchable. The drains are overflowing or something. Everybody, we have a habit of look back where it is, like in even in the tsunami and all the earthquake, Bhuj and many places. It is in a caste based a kind of a slavery.
But you claimed that during the last decade and a half, almost 1.5 million manual scavengers have moved away from the occupation. What would they be doing?
See, the many are not getting the government support to come out.
Okay.
And here there is an important is the people who are coming out.
Right.
They come out for the actually sake of some rehabilitation, some money and all. They may go back also.
But the government does have a budget for rehabilitation of manual scavengers, isn't it?
Do the scavenging related any rehabilitation? Matlab ab toilet banayenge, toilet maintain karna. Nahi hai to toilet saaf karna kuch saman leke wo kaam karega. Aapka 15 lakh se jyada paisa main deta hun. That is there in the government scheme. Which means in the name of the dignified livelihood, as a rehabilitation for the scavengers also, you are limiting our scope only to the toilet and the scavenging related. So rehabilitation should be something which is completely out of the toilet. That is what is the livelihood and the rehab, that is called the dignified other occupation. So when you think about the dignified other avocation, can't be again the scavenging. Your scheme says. So which means in our mind there is a big block. That we have to destroy. That if you don't destroy, it is a difficult for the coming out of the scavenging.
But what about the Indian Railways? It must be the single largest employer of scavengers and safai karmcharis. Surely there are people from all castes employed by the railways, isn't it?
No, railway majority are the SC, ST.
Okay.
Few, maybe one or two OBC here are there. But there is no proper survey conducted by either by us or by the government.
Right.
And government don't want to give the data. They simply say that even now, there is no manual scavenging in railways. So, we no need to give. Hamara paas safai wala koi nahi hai. Simple. Ek hi baat se. See, government has a great technique. Once they say that hamara paas nahi hai, you can escape. And why nahi hai? Because then the secretary said nahi. अगर हम कैसे हाँ बोले तो उनका भी प्रॉब्लम, मुझे भी प्रॉब्लम है, हम भी नहीं बोलो खत्म. सो ये नहीं, एक कंटिन्यूसली इट इज़ गोइंग, द डिनाइल मोड इज़ कंटिन्यूइंग. एंड इवन द गवर्नमेंट आल्सो हैज़ नॉट डन एनी प्रॉपर सर्वे, इवन इंक्लूडिंग द ड्राई लैटरिन क्लीनर्स अक्रॉस द कंट्री.
वी हैव बीन रीडिंग अबाउट द रेलवेज इंट्रोड्यूसिंग बायोडिग्रेडेबल टॉयलेट्स एंड न्यू टेक्नोलॉजी. व्हाट इज़ योर टेक ऑन इट?
रेलवेज हैज़ द 1,78,000 coaches, and the railway minister comes and tells us that 500 coaches he is going to do. So you just calculate 1,78,000 कहाँ हैं वो 500 coaches कहाँ हैं. So ये ratio पे वो करना शुरू करे तो we need another one more freedom fight, like a 300-400 years you have to struggle,
right,
to get the, this is the way they go. Railways is the worst. Because the railways has the almost the railway tracks. We are talking about the
right.
Railway tracks in the railway station. Outside the railway station, human excreta falls from the railway compartments that nobody is cleaning.
Mm-hmm.
When we talk about the railways, majority thinks that on the railway track. No, railway track in the railway station. Station.
Uh-huh.
So there the train stops for the longer intervals, sometimes in the junctions it may stop more like that. So during that time, normally passengers are not supposed to use, but it is a necessity. One cannot stop in such a way 100%. And the train stops in the many junctions in the early hours. So when it comes to early hours, it is a natural call, people will just use. When it falls on the railway track, and after the train moves, somebody has to clean that.
Mm-hmm.
And we have no such a mechanism to cleaning that. My eldest brother, who worked almost 18 years as a scavenger, and he used to carry the big buckets of the shit on the railway track, and that he used to narrate, and we know that. That system, when my brother is now 65 years old, the still the same system continuing in the country. And when we went to the court, and there they said that we are converting in the railway stations cemented aprons. So there will not be any stones or something, no, normally what it is called, the stones,
chips
and all. There we make the cemented aprons that will cater the human excreta easily to go out, and you no need to do much. That is what the railways has given the response.
Has any government agency ever consulted you, asked your suggestions for a solution?
When we shout more, or our awaaz bahut jyada hoga, buland hoga, wo samay, they will immediately come and ask in the same emotionally, that immediate time, do you have any solution? Suggestion hai to batao. Wo poochte hai. So, mujhe lagte hai, when they say that, why can't you find out and tell us or something, some IAS officers, particularly secretary, joint secretary level, 3-4 ministries like, and in the High Court and the Parliamentary Standing Committee also we are
right.
So there when they are asking, I get so angry. The so-called the government elected people, they are coming and asking me the solution means. So they say that all these years you have done. So now this is your turn, you find the solution. So even solution also I don't want to. My brain is not willing to think about any polluted things because I am a Swachh. मैं स्वच्छ भारत है, स्वच्छ है, मेरा माइंड इज अ प्योर माइंड है, मेरा प्योर माइंड से मैं मैला प्रथा का, कोई का, गंदा का सोचना मेरा काम है. वो बेजवाड़ा विल्सन यू बार्न, सो लाइक दिस साउंड एंड दिस टोन आई अंडरस्टैंड द थिंग्स व्हेन देयर इट इज, इसलिए मुझे गुस्सा आते हैं.
हैव यू एवर सजेस्टेड वन?
हम बोलते हैं कई राज्यों पे, देशों पे, दूसरा अलग अलग कंट्रीज पे कई चीज़ों है. Why you want to say that this is like this and that, it is there. But they don't go and see that. And they will ask me to find out many times.
You know, surely there are sensitive bureaucrats and more responsive civic bodies.
मैं एक example in Meerut एक था, वहाँ मैं बता चुका ऐसा चल रहा है. ऑफिसर से, डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफिसर्स, कॉरपोरेशन, म्यूनसिपल, कोई नहीं सुना सही ढंग से. वो हम जाए तो बहुत रेस्पेक्ट करते हैं, आप ऐसा है, महान है, वो एक जार वो होते हैं. मैं बोलते हैं कोई महान इधर नहीं है, सारे सेम हैं, बट एक इंसान वहाँ मलमूत्र डो रहा है आपका शहर का अंदर, आप आओ कल देखो. मैं कल देख, तुम बोलते हैं कल नहीं, परसों नहीं, एक महीने से एक साल, वो बिल्कुल नहीं जाते हैं. देन डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर, कोई डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर खुद जाके कभी नहीं देखते हैं. ठीक है,
अच्छा, इन 16 इयर्स और 25 इयर्स यू हैव नेवर सीन अ डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर?
वो हम लोग कोर्ट पे केस डालते हैं ना, कोर्ट, नो, कोर्ट डालने के बाद हम लोग बोलते हैं इधर टॉयलेट्स है, इधर टॉयलेट्स है, इधर टॉयलेट्स हैं. सो कोर्ट बोलते हैं इधर टॉयलेट्स का डाटा दिया, क्या है स्थिति, रिपोर्ट बैक. देन कलेक्टर के वो इश्यू ऑर्डर करते हैं, सारे डिमोलिश करो इमीडिएट. सो प्रोक्लेनर लेके अधिकारीगण वो डिमोलिशन करते हैं. करने के बाद हम दोबारा इधर आके, सारे डिमोलिश नहीं होगा, वो सिर्फ हम लोग डाटा दिया वही डिमोलिशन होगा, सारे बच रहे फिर डालते हैं हम लोग. फिर 6 महीने के बाद सेम कलेक्टर का नोटिस जाते हैं, यू हैव मिसलीडेड, व्हाई इट इज हैपेंड और समथिंग. देन ही विल इश्यू अनदर ऑर्डर, सारे डिमोलिश करो, बोलेंगे ना. डिमोलिशन हुआ नहीं हुआ देखने के लिए, उनका खुद बचाने के लिए कोर्ट से वो जाके वो देखते हैं डिमोलिश होगा नहीं होगा. बट वो शहर का अंदर अभी भी आज काम करने वाला एक महिला है, उनका आओ देखो बोले तो वो नहीं जाते.
कैन द सुप्रीम कोर्ट्स ऑर्डर be defied so brazenly?
Person engaged, employed to clean, clear, carry, dispose human excreta. वह head नहीं है, tail नहीं है. ये कहाँ से लेके आते हैं collector पता नहीं, वो सिर पर नहीं उठा के जा रहे हैं, इसलिए सिर पर मैं, so उनका past previous experience है, सिर पर मैला ढोने वाला, वो कानून का नहीं है, उनका समाज पे सुना ना वो. So he, that is the major problem in this country. We have no full stops in the country. That is the Mark Tully ka kitab hai na.
Right.
Oh, there is no full stop. Hamara soch hai. सिर पर महिला डोना वो कभी सुना उनका जीवन पे बचपन पे कहे वो कलेक्टर होने के बाद कानून आया कानून वो नहीं पढ़ते हैं कानून पे स्कैवेंजर का डेफिनेशन बहुत अच्छा लिख दिया वहाँ देर इज नो हेड देर इज नो टेल नथिंग बट ही गवर्न बाय द हिज ओन पास्ट एक्सपीरियंस ही इज नॉट वर्किंग आर इम्प्लीमेंटिंग बाय द लॉ ऑफ द पार्लियामेंट
व्हाट हैव यू बीन एबल टू अचीव देन
स्कैवेंजिंग वीमेन होते हैं ना अक्रॉस द कंट्री वो हर डिस्ट्रिक्ट के अंदर जाके ऑर्डर का कॉपी कलेक्टर का देते हैं द स्कैवेंजिंग वीमेन सो माई हैप्पीनेस इज द वीमेन हु डोंट हैव एनी काइंड ऑफ ए एंट्रेंस एंट्री इन टू द सिस्टम द सो कॉल्ड डेमोक्रेसी वेयर शी टेक्स द हाइएस्ट कोर्ट देयर ऑर्डर एंड गिव इट टू द कलेक्टर एंड टेलिंग द कलेक्टर दैट दिस इज यूअर रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी डोंट फॉरगेट यू हैव ए रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू रिहैबिलिटेट मी लिबरेट मी. Thank you.